down you go!
Thank you.
Damn.
I gotta reload.
Okay.
It's worth checking out. Okay, let's take a look around. Use everything. Gotta take a closer look. off the tank. Always need scrap. Save it for later. Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
What'd you forget?
Nothing. Just leaving. Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke. Thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Fuel. Yes. Needed this. Done.
Seen him around. Open the gate.
Hey, man.
How you doing, kid?
He won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
With our luck, the infection's gonna spread to the plants, and we'll all starve.
How's it going?
Okay.
You need something?
What are you looking for? All right. I see how it is.
Thanks, Deacon.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Mm-hmm. See you again. How's it going?
What's new? Just do your job and they'll leave you alone.
Hey, I'm gonna look around. Stretch a bit.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Take forever.
Stuff's getting scarce.
Come back soon.
Later.
Let me get the gate for you.
Deke, you got your radio on? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our... rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down. No more ambush drifters for you, huh?
on the path!
I saw something.
Someone's here.
Let's see what I can do. Good. If I do. Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, we want you to stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it?
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Something's here.
Come on!
What the hell are you doing?